YouTube family, what is good?
All right, that was a little too extra. YouTube family, what is good? Whatever. YouTube family, what is good? Your boy is back. Today, I wasn't planning on picking up the camera. I was just gonna be on some chill shit. Go get what I gotta go get and be done. But my brother was like, why don't we throw in a couple fits? Why are we doing this little run? So me and my brother, we finna go. I need to go shopping for some running shoes. Yeah, I'm folded to the hybrid athlete like era. I just need some shoes that I can like be outdoors in. Like I want to start running in the mornings and I want to start playing pickleball a little more serious because bruh, after playing, I literally folded once and I played one time and that was it. I'm hooked. I'm gonna go find some running shoes that comfortable for me. Why not take y'all with me? I gotta make sure this man is getting ready because bruh, he takes 10 years to get ready. All right, so this man literally went right back inside. I don't know why. I guess he wanted to change his fit again, but it's the fit.
Red shirt for real.
You gonna wear the red hat? What color do you want? Why don't you throw on a beanie that has nothing to do with the fit? To you don't want to show that fit then? Let me see it.
No.
What? Okay, let me see it then.
Chill out, bro. Match the aesthetic I'm going for. You see what I'm going for?
On this.
You see what I'm doing?
Tight.
You know what I'm saying? You see it.
Should I throw the bag in there too?
The little now dissy? You always put the dissy up in that junk, bro.
Yeah, you're right.
Every single picture.
It just look hard though. You can't even lie though.
You can't even lie though. Like got that ussy, gushy, and dissy.
Real drip, real. Real drip for real.
It's Marnie, bro.
Every time the sun hit me, I feel like Trent. Boom, boom. Should I go on the corner or boom, should I go boom. In there?
Should really go in this yellow chef pop-up. You could be like on the side type in the... Yeah, you caught it.
It leaves a paste.
You got a white t-shirt, bro. Don't lean on it.
I kind of want to, bro.
Then we gotta... Then get on this side.
It's probably gonna be worse.
Shoot, you gonna have to either deal with it or deal with it, boy.
Shades or no shades?
You want me to do the video thing?
Yeah.
I took a lot. State to state, I'm feeling. You know what I'm saying? We got on Balenciaga jeans, got Zikum Zown Force, and we got this t-shirt on.
Hey, get some to where I'm like,
state to state.
Dang, these came out clear because it was on video.
Yeah. Throw some D's on it.
Go saw them in this line.
Alright. Right there. Alright, you should be good, bro. Them joints might be hard. You try to get me in. Stop trying to get me in the video, bro. I don't feel like being in the video.
Why not?
You know what I'm saying? When I get a haircut tight, you know what I'm saying? Smoking on Metro Boomin every single day. Look, bro. Alright, we gotta walk for me. Walk. Spin, nigga. Or should we go down that way? You see where it says Magnolia? And before that, it's that ramp right there. That I lean on that corner. See what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Right. You wanna walk?
Yeah, let's go. Let me think. I gotta think about some different poses because I feel like, you know, it's been a little minute since I took pics, bro. I gotta
tap I would back. Teach you, bro. Because you don't really be doing that,
dude. Huh? Just wipe the book. Wait, what'd you say? What'd you say about
it? So you don't really be knowing what to pose.
Well, I know what I want to pose, but I'm trying to go for like...
Do you follow a couple fashion influencers that I follow?
Yeah.
Okay.
I just don't want to like... One, I don't be wanting to copy.
I do. I don't care.
I don't... Like some of the poses that I want to be doing, it's not really appropriate. You feel me?
Oh, middle finger?
Middle finger.
Yeah, I don't be doing... I can't post no middle finger. I feel it on that. Like feed posts, I couldn't.
But it be looking tough, but like, I'm going, you know what I'm saying? Like, I got a certain image to hold, you feel me?
So it's not like, only that, but like,
it's just disrespectful.
Just viewers in the whole, my age group and stuff, they might, oh, that's hard. But then you look at someone 30 years old and he's like, oh, he's immature.
Yeah, that's kind of lame.
You wanna?
What, you want me to do it on my phone?
Something hitting me, bro.
Hold on, it's too dark.
Mm-hmm.
How you want it? Like in the middle? You in the middle? Golden hour for real though. Yeah, I'm a really good photographer and cameraman, I'm not gonna lie. I'm a really good cameraman though. Yeah, I low-key wanna get some. Maybe on that one corner over there. Maybe. Oh, hold on, hold on.
Almost got bins.
Wow. Some back shots.
Wow.
No homo, like. Hey.
It's
like,
all homo now. Buddy turned to full Diddy. You gonna give me your phone?
Dang, I wish I had my bag. You're on the background.
Bro. Bro, you don't need your bag, bro. Angle yourself looking at me. There we go. Because my shadow was in the way. See how those came out? I don't know.
These straight to have in the archive, though.
Right.
All right, we just got done taking some flicks. Had to take advantage of this golden hour. Either into Dick Sporting Goods, Sports Academy. Academy Sports? I don't know what it's called. Gotta try to find some running shoes, because your boy wants to... I want to start being Usain Bolt. Show y'all I'm really flash for real. All right, we're at Dick's.
Thought it was so funny, bro.
I didn't think it was funny.
Actually, you're not allowed to record in here.
Don't split the pole.
You're gonna pop and lock it on the pole. Let's get some Zicks.
What's up?
Good sporty shoes, like, to do suicides in. Some, like...
YouTube. I film like fitness and lifestyle stuff.
What's the channel?
Marcus Cummings.
Marcus Cummings?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's just you?
Yeah, it's just me.
What's up? All right, guys.
Yeah.
You guys into fitness?
Yeah, I'm looking for some running shoes, actually. I want to get into running.
Right on. Yeah, the guys will help you right out to the left of the men's running collection.
All right, cool.
Sounds
appreciate
good.
It.
Sounds good.
David.
Up in.
Marcus Cummings.
So, just you? I gotta figure out, like, a different name. You know what I'm saying? Something
Milk
I
can... Yeah, my name's Will Siller.
Something that I can, like, I don't know, like, market a little better.
Bro, I'm telling you, just get some Sambezies, bro. Look at these babies. Only $100.
What's going on, guys?
What's up, bro?
Bro, those
are you cool.
Nah, we're looking around right now. I think worst case scenario, we'll just get those.
I'm telling you, bro.
But I do.
And plus, you could just post in them next, too.
No, bro. I need some shoes that I can, like...
Well, you could post them first and then beat them up.
Could get some Asics. Leon told me to get some Brooks. Leon said get some Brooks.
Leon's neck looked like a Brook. Bro, this colorway right here is good, bro. And it's thick. Bro, you got Brooks money, bro.
I'm finna get one of these.
Oh, yeah, look.
With the
you
gummy,
smooth.
With the gummy bottom?
Yeah.
They finna be like, do not have your size, nigga.
Ask them. They got your size. I'll just get those, like, straight up quick. Don't even think about it. Yeah. Smooth. You say you just need something running them.
Yeah, I wanna run in them, though.
You want a damn, bro. That's what you gonna do, bro.
You guys have these in
a get it. I'm finna put both of them on, and I'm going around.
Wow. Is this swag?
Bro, pull up.
Your pants. Pull up your pants. Like.
You gotta think of a new YouTube channel name.
MJCJACB.
Oh, that green is tough. Appreciate it, bro.
Ooh, we got thongs.
Hey, Connor was like, hey, we should start a run club as soon as you get some running shoes on.
Wow.
And then he was like, all right, you can run behind the women, and I'll run behind you. He put the peach emoji.
Says?
$100, bro?
Yeah, bro.
Oh, damn, them smooth.
What you think? Copper drop.
Cop.
I think my feet, just feel kind of funny because they've been in the black cats. What they need to do is put like a treadmill right here so I can. What you think?
I say yes.
Should I get some with color though? I mean,
Bro, just some black, bro. Stop making it hard. Pause. Bro, it's because that's Zay, 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 and Zay.
It is kind of like
Zest?
What?
You just did a boing?
To be honest, bro, I low-key could get both the Sambas and...
That's doing too much, bro.
Only?
How much get what we came here for? Let's bounce. Let's skedaddle.
I need to figure out how to turn the notifications off for Grailed on my Apple Watch, because niggas keep texting me that, oh, the prices drop on this.
Yeah, I get those too. While I'm at school, I'm like, oh shoot, did someone buy some? And then I see, please buy this next day shipping.
Yeah, yeah, bro.
I think you go.
Yeah, this way.
Yeah.
Brad, did you not see Shawty?
What?
I handed her 620s, and she sat there and put them all to the light.
Are you serious?
You didn't see that?
I didn't.
I started laughing and I said, bruh. I was like, ain't no way. I was like, is this a racist thing?
Nah, it's probably a policy. They probably got.
I was
got,
like, what? She act like I ain't got no money.
She seen big black man.
She big, seen black a big black buff. Man well dressed. She was like, oh my gosh.
Wow.
I'm tired, bro. But it's the next day. About to get a little workout in with Trent. Finna head to Amped right now. I'm not really wanting to work out right now, but.
That is kid?
Mini TTE.
Bring my sponge.
Why?
So I can sponge.
Might as well just bring your bag in.
No, because my bag is full of stuff for when I do my NN.
About to drop you off at the corrections office.
Wow. My balls sweaty.
As long as we can get, if we can get through half. What was that?
Still. Yeah, it's pretty hot out. Bro, like, I feel my balls just dripping. It might go down my leg. I'm not even going. All diddy.
You gonna introduce Trent? Let's introduce Trent. Like, you better get a workout with him, with bruh.
TTE.
Tubular.
Tubeski. Finna hit Amp. Hopefully they don't bullshit and they let James in.
I'm gonna say I forgot my ID.
If they don't let James in, we'll just...
I mean, okay, so this is what I was also thinking about. I'm guessing you in, though. Mm-hmm. So how are we gonna guess, bro?
I was thinking about that, too.
What?
You ever did a day pass amp?
No. But what we can say is, like, he's not working out. He's just filming for us.
Okay.
So, yeah, and if that's the case, then you're gonna have to pay for that day pass, boy.
Okay.
One of y'all just...
Dude, is it just me or is it hot in here? Wi-Fi is down, AC probably not working either. Let's try to go to the cable machine over there. I ain't seen her since open house.
She been seeing you. Common sense is stupid.
At least tie your shoes.
You on the clock, man.
He almost bailed today.
Bro, you always bother me like an hour before we're about to go.
All I said was, hey bro, are you still down to come?
Yeah.
He's like, it's whatever, bro. So I'm thinking like two sets of like a cable pull down. Then I want to do this.
Go, bro.
Do that and then either like a single arm pull down or a close grip. Or a close grip. Dude, I'm getting like tingly. You gotta be a W cameraman. You gotta get them action shots, right?
The butt shots.
Action shots. Miles Morales. I'm gonna go to a pull down.
Thank you.
just warming up, getting the feel for it. We're gonna go two sets here. Two sets.
You get the back too.
Two sets till you bust.
Hey yo.
First man or second man? No, the first must be quicker than the second one now.
Yo! Grant was born in 1993.
1987. We could go play in the 25 though. That shit is heavy. Bro, that shit's heavy. But it feels nice. It feels nice.
Are you kicking in?
Two more sets. Yeah, let's go a straight set the next two. So do as many as you can with this. Drop weight. Seen that one video, he just sprayed Secret Diddy Mist on his Johnson. Set here, probably another straight set meaning do our heaviest weight or our top set weight and then cut the weight in half and do it again until you can't anymore. implementing straight sets in the into our workout just creates a different type of intensity. Keep you pumped, keep you involved. That way it's not like one rep after the other, then next set, you feel me? So we'll go one more straight set here, and then we'll go into another pull down, superset it with some type of, I don't know, close grip row or pullover. And yeah. So, I mean, now we gotta do fucking single arm row because we got our machine bucked. Because of this nigga.
I'm gonna go get my ski mask and my
boots. Oh shit. So we gonna go two sets here, finish off our momentum, what we did over there. Bro gonna have the audacity to tell us he got one more.
Yeah,
who was here first?
I got one.
They have no common courtesy for the common folk. AKA light skins. Because Trent's light skin when he's around me. He doesn't want to admit it, but he is.
Boy, look up Pinocchio. Pinocchio.
Okay, cool.
Okay, cool.
W switch. Because I got a mean ass pump. Is that nigga wearing a Chick-fil-A shirt? A lot of W maneuver. I got my pump back quick.
When you were better in the game, little shit can't throw you off.
Yeah.
Like that. Don't ever let a mid nigga fuck up your workout.
Dude, my back is pumped. Yeah, we're gonna go into, I say what we should do, since we just did row, we should go close grip pull down with pullovers, some type of straight bar row to focus that mid upper back, and then call it.
Thank you.
I got locked in with the jewelers, used to steal from the store. Uchat told me I'm a star and I still owe him for that. I'm still locked up with some niggas, probably holding me back.
That's all she wrote for back. You know, we had to maneuver a couple times. It ain't really nine. Me and Trent finna get some picks in and then probably head out. A guy taking our machine. But we found a groove getting back into it, especially after, I think after my second set of pull downs, kind of locked back in and we got a nice little sweat, got a nice little pump. That's it. That's it for back. What you gotta say, Trent? We didn't do much yapping, bro. We really got to work.
Y'all already know what time it is.
Yeah.
And listen to that day. Don't ever let another nigga stop your shine.
For sure, though. Don't let someone else mess up your groove. Just get it in. Whatever. But yeah.
What's going on, YouTube? So I hope you guys enjoyed that video. I'm not sure if I made it on time to post for Mark's Mondays, being that it was Memorial Day. And I'm not making an excuse. It might get posted a day late. I'm not sure. I do most of my editing over the weekend or when I get the footage. I finish the rest of it the day of. And today I was just with family all day. Today being Monday, at the beach literally all day. I watched sunrise and it was nice. It was nice to just like a relaxation day, kind of like a reset. I am still going to go get a lift in right now. Sorry for the delay. And I'm going to see y'all next Monday. And it will be on time, I promise. But yeah, I'll catch y'all in the next one. This hoe that she better than me, she on that IG model shit.